Tēnā koe, Mr. Speaker, kia ora tātou katoa. Kei te whaiwhai haere ngā kōrero ko puta I te ahiahi nei, ki te whakanui, te āhuatanga o te ropu breakers, me mihi rā kā tika. Unfortunately, Mr. Speaker, I was tied up at a wānanga from Friday evening at about 5 p.m. till Sunday, and I didn't actually see the game. I missed the wedding, and I missed the launch of a political party, but be that as it may, and I was focused on learning whakapapa and karakia and whai kōrero, but we dived into the depths of Māori knowledge, Mr. Speaker, on this particular wānanga, but unfortunately, as we were getting to the real depths of this mātauranga, texts came flying through every 5 minutes about the state of the nation in terms of the breakers, and so we were able to keep progress in amongst the traditional knowledge of te ao Māori. I want to follow up by saying that Māori Party also acknowledges the work that's been done by the coach, Mr. Lamanis, and also for the captain, Paul Henare, and the team, for a magnificent effort. Of course, it goes on the back of a lot of history for New Zealand basketball across the board in terms of attacking our Australian colleagues over there at international level, and we have had our role models at a national level, the likes of Pero Cameron and so on, who was the New Zealand Spokesperson of the Year a few years ago. We would hope that the successes made over the weekend would produce into the future more successes. And not that it's about me, but my daughter is in the New Zealand basketball team at age group. And, of course, they look at the breakers every week. They look at these role models in basketball and hope to aspire to those same levels. Unlike Paul, Shane Jones is not quite there yet. But be that as it may, Mr. Speaker, just take it that the Māori Party is absolutely supportive of the basketball, the efforts of the basketball team, but hope, more importantly, Mr. Speaker, that we build on it from here. We don't just say, well, we've won this and leave it at that. We actually go after Title II in a year's time. And also, Mr. Speaker...
A point of order has been called. The Honourable... I apologise, the member has withdrawn his point of order. Totoro off level.
I was just going to say, Mr. Speaker, that we look to the future and build on the success of the weekend. Thank you.
The Honourable...